Hello everyone, welcome to online class of Modi Public School. Today we are going to discuss part 8, part 2 of chapter number 8, unit 3, method. Today we are going to discuss page number 78 of your book. So children, just open page number 78 and the topic is finding the value of many articles. We are going to discuss the word problems. Let us discuss this question number 2 of your book. Okay, if there are 7 days in a week, how many days are there in 24 weeks? Kya pucha ja raha hai ki agar 7 days mein 1 week hota hai to 24 week mein, ya hum yu keh sakte ki 1 week mein 7 days hote hain to 24 weeks mein kitne days honge, how many days? What is given? हमें क्या given है यहाँ पर? This is question number 2, okay? कि 1 week is having 7 days and then they are asking for 24 weeks. तो 1 week में अगर हमारे पास 7 days हैं, तो 24 weeks में क्या हो जाएगा? 24 multiply by 7 days. Obviously, अगर 1 week में 7 days है, तो 24 में number of days क्या होंगे? ज़्यादा होंगे. Now we have to just multiply 24 multiply by 7. So here we will multiply 24 multiply by 7. 7 4s are 28, 2 carry, 7 2s are 14 plus 2 16, 168. So here we will write 168 days. So in 24 weeks, we have 168 days. Clear? Let us now read question number 4. If the cost of one calculator is 364 rupees, find the cost of 13 such calculators. अगर एक calculator का cost ये है, तो हमें 13 ऐसे ही same calculators का cost calculate यहाँ पर करना है. So we will mention that cost of one calculator is equals to 364 rupees. Then cost of 13 calculators will be 364 multiply by 13. एक का क्या हो जाएगा? अगर कम है तो 13 का में ज़्यादा cost मिलेगा. So now we have to multiply. So let us perform the multiplication. 364 multiply by 13. 3 fours are 12, 1 carry. 3 6 is 18 plus 1 19, 3 3 is 9 plus 1 10. Okay, तो हमने यहाँ पे 3 से multiply कर लिया है. Now we'll insert a 0 over here and we will multiply by tens place digit. 1 into 4 is 4, 1 into 6 is 6, 1 into 3 is 3. Let us add now. 2 plus 0 is 2, 9 plus 4 is 13, 1 carry. 6 plus 1 is 7, 3 plus 1 is 4. So we have got 4732 rupees. It means 13 calculators ka cost kya hoga? 4732 rupees. Let us now discuss question number 6. If one packet of pencils contain 12 pencils, how many pencils will be there in 145 such packets? Agar ek packet mein hamare paas 12 pencils hai, to 145 packets mein kitni pencils hongi, ye hame calculate karna hai. Okay, question number 6 mein given tha ki one packet of pencils contain 12 pencils. So 145 packets of pencils will have 145 multiply by 12. Now we have to perform the multiplication over here. So here I am multiplying 145 multiply by 12. So 2 5s are 10, 2 4s are 8 plus 1 9, 2 1s are 2. Now we will multiply by tens place digit. 1 into 5 is 5, 1 into 4 is 4, 1 into 1 is 1. So 0 plus 0, 0, 9 plus 5, 14, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, plus 1 as it is. So here we have got 1740 pencils, means 145 packets will have 1740 pencils. Now we will discuss page number 79 of your book. Okay, and here the topic is problems on unitary method. Okay, अभी हमने अब तक डिस्कस किया है दैट इन यूजिंग द यूनिटरी मैथड वी कैन कैलकुलेट वैल्यू ऑफ वन. सो वी आर गोइंग टू यूज दिस मैथड. Let us read question number 1. If the cost of 7 photo frames is 364 rupees, what will be the cost of 12 such photo frames? Okay, here they have given us the information that the cost of 7 photo frames is this and they are asking for 12 photo frames. नाउ अगर आपको यहाँ पर ये पता होता कि वन फोटो फ्रेम का कॉस्ट कितना है तो आप सिंपली वन फोटो फ्रेम के कॉस्ट को 12 से मल्टीप्लाई कर देते. यस, यही करते तो हम यहाँ पे यूनिटरी मेथड का यूज़ करके फर्स्टली कैलकुलेट करेंगे वैल्यू ऑफ वन. ओके, सो हियर वी हैव मेंशन दैट द कॉस्ट ऑफ 7 फोटो फ्रेम्स इज 364 रुपीज. नाउ टू कैलकुलेट कॉस्ट ऑफ वन फोटो फ्रेम व्हाट विल वी डू. To calculate cost of one photo frame, we will divide this cost by 7. Okay? यहाँ पर एक का value हमें कैसे पता चलेगा? हमें 364 को 7 से divide करना होगा. Total cost को number of items से divide करना होगा. Now, to calculate cost of 12 photo frames, we will multiply the cost of one product by the number of products we want. यहाँ पे एक का कॉस्ट कितना है? 364 डिवाइडेड बाय 7, उसे हम किससे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे? 12 से. दिस इज़ हाउ वी यूज़ दिस यूनिटरी मेथड. इस तरह से हम यूनिटरी मेथड का यूज़ करते हैं. ओके, नाउ यू हैव टू चेक वेदर दिस 364 इज़ डिविजिबल बाय 7 और नॉट. ओके, हम इसको डिवाइड करके एक बार ही चेक करेंगे. 364 डिवाइडेड बाय 7. सो हियर 7 5 ज़ा इज़ 35. Now 36 minus 35 is 1 and then we will write here 4. 7 2za is 14. So 52 we have got. So here we will write divided by this 52 and now we have to multiply this 52 by 12. 52 by 12. So here we will perform the multiplication. 52 multiply by 12. 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. Then here we'll put a 0, 2 1s are 2, 5 1s are 5. 4 plus 0 is 4, 0 plus 2 is 2, 5 plus 1 is 6. So here we have got 624 rupees. It means that the cost of 12 photo frames is 624 rupees. Let us now read question number 3. 8 buckets of paint cost 2920 rupees. What will be the cost of 15 such buckets? हमें यहाँ पर 8 buckets का cost दिया हुआ है. कितना है? 2920. और हमसे पूछा है 15 ऐसे buckets का cost कितना होगा. तो अगर हमें पता चल जाए कि एक bucket का cost कितना है तो हम उसको 15 से multiply करके 15 buckets का cost calculate कर सकते हैं. So here we have mentioned that cost of 8 buckets of paint is 2920 rupees. ठीक है, 8 buckets का cost कितना है? 2920 rupees. So cost of one bucket will be 2920 divided by 8. हम उसको क्या करेंगे? 8 से divide करेंगे. Then cost of 15 buckets of paint. अगर 1 का cost हमें पता है, 1 का cost ये है, तो हम इसे क्या करेंगे? We will multiply it by 15. So here we will get this. Now we have to divide this 2920 by 8. Let us now divide this number. So we know that 8 3s are 24. So here we'll take 8 3s are 24. Now minus 9 minus 4 is 5. 2 minus 2 is 0. Then this 5 here. 0, 52. 552. Now 8 6 is 48, 8 7 is 56. So 8 6 times we will divide 48. Now perform the subtraction. 12 minus 8 is 4 and 0. And then here we have got 40. Now 8 5 times is 40. So we have got 365 rupees. So here we will write 365. Okay, इसको हमने divide किया 365 times. And then we will multiply it by 15. 1 के cost को 15 से हम क्या करेंगे यहाँ पर? Multiply करेंगे. So here we will write 365 multiply by 15.
सो 5 टाइम्स 5 इज 25, 2 कैरी, 5 6 इज 30 प्लस 2 32, 5 3 इज 15 प्लस 3 18, देन 0 एट वंस प्लेस, 1 5 इज 5, 1 6 इज 6, 1 3 इज 3, देन 5 प्लस 0 इज 5, 5 प्लस 2 इज 7, 8 प्लस 6 इज 14, 3 प्लस 1 4, 4 प्लस 1 5. So here we have got 5475. So we will write it 5475. So here we have got the cost 5475 rupees.
Let us now read question number 5. The cost of 5 books is 3725 rupees. How much will 12 such books cost? बिल्कुल same question है. हम 1 book का cost calculate करेंगे and जो 1 book का cost होगा उसको 12 से multiply करेंगे. So here we have written that cost of 5 books is 3725 rupees. Then we will write cost of 1 book is 3725 divided by 5. Cost of 12 books will be, ये जो 1 cost है, 1 book का cost है, we will multiply it by 12. So now we will divide this number by 5 first. Okay, so let us perform the division. So 3725 divided by 5. 5 7 is 35. 37 minus 35 is 2. Then we will copy down this number. 5 4 is 20. 22 minus 20 is 2. Then 5. 5 5 is 25. So we have got 745. So here we'll divide it 745 times. We'll multiply it by 12. Okay, so we have to multiply now. 745 multiply by 12. 2 5s are 10, 2 4s are 8 plus 1 9, 2 7s are 14. Then 0. 1 into 5 is 5, 1 into 4 is 4, 1 into 7 is 7. Now 0, 9 plus 5, 14, 4 plus 4 is 8, plus 1, 9, 7 plus 1 is 8. So here we have got 8,940 rupees. Cost of 12 books we have got 8,940 rupees. Read this question number 7 now. What will be the cost of 13 bags if the cost of 5 bags is 435 rupees and each bag is of the same cost? So here we have mentioned that cost of 5 bags is 435 rupees. Cost of 1 bag is 435 divided by 5. Cost of 13 bags will be multiplied by this cost of 1 bags. So here we will first divide this number 435 divided by 5. 5 8 times is 40, then 43 minus 40 is 3, then 5 5 7s is 35. So here we have got 87 into 13. Humne 5 se divide kiya 435 ko 87 times. Okay, now 87 we have to multiply by 13. 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24 plus 2 26. Then we will leave this space, 1's place, 7 into 1 is 1, 7, 1 into 8 is 8, 1 plus 0 is 1, 6 plus 7 is 13, now 8 plus 2 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. So here we have got 1131 rupees as the cost of 13 bags. Question number 9 is, if the weight of 8 containers is 360 kg, find the weight of 14 such containers. Okay. So question number 9 mein hume given hai, weight of 8 containers is 360 kg, then we have to find weight of 14 containers. So if weight of 8 containers is 360 kg, weight of 1 container will be 360 divided by 8. Then weight of 14 containers will be 360 divided by 8. Into 14. So firstly we will divide 360 by 8. So let us perform the division. 8 fours are 32. Now 36 minus 32 is 4. Then 0, 8 fives are 40. So here we have got 45. Now we will multiply 45 by 14. So 45 into 14, 5 fours are 20. 4 fours are 16 plus 2, 18. Then we will leave 1's place. 1 into 5 is 5, 1 into 4 is 4. Then we will add them. 0, 8 plus 5, 13. 4 plus 1, 5 plus 1, 6, 630. So, weight of 14 containers is 630 kg. So, we have discussed the word problems. Okay, that's all for today's class. Thank you so much.